Bus fare doesn't cost all that much, but it does add up. And with prices on the rise all over the place, every little bit helps. That's why CT Transit made every local bus across the state fare free until December 1st to help people like me save some money and still get to work on time.
For more information on the routes and schedules, go to cttransit.com, because if you've got somewhere to be before December 1st, your ride's on us.